Hey, welcome to Trailer Trash Games. So a little bit of a bit of an update of what's been going on. I've sort of become rather smitten with one of the Pokemon, and if you've probably watched, I think it was a pack opening. I was pretty big on Drowsy, so I think I'm gonna make Drowsy my honorary mascot Pokemon for this channel. He's just really cool. In sort of this a little bit sad way, maybe. It all started. What's it? The card that kind of got me. And let's find him. The card that sold me was this one. You know, just walking alone on the beach. He looks so sad. It's like adorable. Anyway. He kind of sold me. Stole my heart. Let's say stole my heart. I am going into it, so whatever. He sort of that card, and just getting into Pokemon and kind of trying to figure out how to bring it all together in my channel and stuff. Drowsy's the dude, he's my mascot. However, I wanted to bring him more into the Trailer Trash kind of theme. You know, I want a Drowsy that looks like he'd be chilling. Like the Drowsy in my cover or my channel cover picture at the time of filming this is just the standard Drowsy. And I was looking at it and I was like, he's too vanilla. He's too just chill, like, and not grimy and gritty enough to be like my homie. He just doesn't suit the spot. So I've been working on like an updated, a version that's for the trailer trash life. So I'm just gonna organize it so that it'll pop up on the screen. So this is what I've been working on. I haven't been streaming. Like I did that little onesie video. And I started doing this before I thought about recording. I was just like, yeah, I'll just mess around. So there's Trailer Trash's version of Drowsy. So this is the grimy kind of up to no good Drowsy that hangs out with me in the trailer. So I actually found out that he's like based on a Japanese sort of myth. And that's what the tattoo is on his arm. I think it devours bad dreams or something, whereas Drowsy is like only good dreams. He doesn't like bad dreams, but anyway. So that's where that tattoo came from. And I've got tats, so it sort of kind of fit in there. But yeah, that's what I've been working on. That's sort of going to be my mascot, so I'm going to bring him into like different elements of throughout the channel. He's got another appearance that's gonna pop up during this episode, but it's still the vanilla. I've still got to convert him into my version of Drowsy, so we'll see how that goes. It's pretty fun actually. I'm actually having a lot of fun with this little game show program, making these videos and streaming Pokemon. So I'm just going to play a couple of matches. I don't know if I'll go the full hour yet, however, let's get some theme deck as usual going. I'm really close to getting this Sun and Moon pack, so hey, if I get that, let's open that. What deck should we go? Well, since we're going for the Sun and Moon deck, why not go haven't. All this Bright Tide's kind of crap. I don't really want to play Bright. Fucker, I'll play Bright Tide. Tails, because fish. Yes! Yes, I would like to go first. What were the cards in this? Pink. Psyduck is one. Put up him first. Little hedgehog guy. Do Psyduck. Both active or confused. Discard all energy from this Pokemon, attack does 30 for each. Flip a coin if heads, prevent all damage done to. Oops, my bad. Right, I'll just read this while I'm waiting. No, he's waiting for me. I gotta press done. Well, that's a big card already. Like I got a holy crap, there's 20 to 2 of my. Well, that's not fair. It's not already done. Just 30 times. Discard all energy. That's crazy. I guess I'll use discharge. Does it matter if there's no extra bonus of holding on to it, so why not? Psyduck or whatever is gonna get his ass kicked most likely. Thought he was gonna use that portal strike. Does it have to be heads? Flip a coin, damn it. We can almost get rid of him, which is good. And by what I'm talking about when I'm not talking to myself, is that I can do 60 and that'll bring to 120. So I'm gonna have to go for it. Hopefully, can get 10 damage on him. As long as he can't heal, healing's gonna screw us if he can do that. Live with that. That is 30 more. I'm gonna put that down, it's so crap. Just a little tap. Tap, tap, taparoo. Killed him. Dude got fucked up, son. The player draws or discards until they each have 4. Bunch of stuff. It's better than my stuff. Supporter item. Oh man. Basic? Thank you. Go. You know, 2 card from your hand and search for a Pokemon. Well, straight up. You're crap. During your opponent's next, this Pokemon takes 20 less damage from attacks. Flip a coin. Okay, it's this attack does. Treasure, but otherwise it's kind of crap. I'm gonna get rid of that one. Done. Hasn't been an amazing start so far. What have they done? It's not the end of the world, but I do desperately need some energy. What the fuck just happened? Drowsy, you bastard! yeah, that was the other drowsy thing I made. Hopefully that worked. It's literally the first time I've used it in a broadcast sense. I did a little test video, but I've played around a bit since, so hopefully we're all good. It seems Drowsy put Spear out of sleep. Wasn't what's supposed to happen, man. God. You done fucked up, Drowsy. Shit. 120 green. Come on, energy. Energy, energy! Yes! Damn it. Discard the card. Discard the top card. Okay, that's cool. Didn't want that card anyway. Don't want that card either. Damn it. Done. Better not be energy. Better not make me discard energy, asshole. Stupid monkey. Oh, you prick! Energy, energy, energy. Motherfuck. Yeah, whatever. Stupid games are rigged. Take that, buddy. Oh, is this for a second there? I was like, why didn't I use the sparkling one? And then I was like, oh, I didn't actually have the right amount of energy. Now I can. You're not completely stupid. Trailer trash. Alright. Let's try and turn this game around. Basic. But I don't need no basic. Don't have energy. You're not allowed to have any energy, buddy. No energy for you. Oh, are you serious? I mean, oh man. Fucking little bitch. Hey, I'm gonna, I need to make a video. Like a little like scene thing, kind of like that drowsy one, but instead I play it whenever a person can see. I hate friggin' people can see. But I just did get a pack, so I shouldn't wanna open it. Where is it? Gimme. Grabby hands. Where are we? Collection. Gameplay. No packs. We just got one. Okay. What do we get? Whoa, we got a double pack thing. Whatever it's called when you get two. Got one of them. All right. Pretty good. I've only got one of these guys, and they seem pretty legit. Whoa, just got 3 energy from this book? Oh, 190? Damn. Okay, big card. Bearware. You suck. Ain't no one want your bear hug or superpower bullshit. Damn, I was really hoping for an awesome card. Or at least a drowsy, because drowsy. Alright, another match. Versus. And play. So, yeah, on the to-do list, a I'm a little conceding bitch video to play whenever someone concedes. Poker boy 25 25 25 25. Ouch. I got a really bad hand. Like, why is this even in here? I don't even know how to make that good. What does this heal thing? I guess it's okay maybe to stall. But it's so crappy. Wait, am I against the same dude? I'm against the same deck and he got a hooper as well. That ain't fair. That ain't fair at all. Do better get energy screwed. Or some shit. That's crazy. Discard. Card is so good. At least one hits, come on. Oh, I gotta discard cards? That ain't cool. Whoa. It was getting pretty deep before that guy came up. I was like, oh, don't be my prize cards. Don't be my prize cards. Okay. Neil. Oh, can I not use that the next turn? Oh, I just can't retreat. That's okay. Gonna have to use this. It's a waste. Oh my gosh. Well, at least it's like not another whole two turns I've wasted. Small victories, yo. Small victories. Unless it, oh crap, I should have put a card down. Oops. Crap. Like, I say well played, but it was more, I just fucked up. But not putting the card down. And not realizing that he all he needed was one energy to one hit kill that guy. Oh, that was embarrassing. Not good. Not good. I don't know what you guys think, but I find it a bit hard to get excited about the Bright Tide deck. It's kind of, it's just not very exciting. I don't know what it is about it, but it's a bit rough. How many games have we played? I think two, so I've won. Oops. Focus. Yes, I would like to go first. Okay. So there's one. 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 And what card should I go? What's got a one attack? That. Damn it. Okay. I'm not even gonna bother this guy because he's crap. One, and I have played two. So just let me enter that into the counters up top. Done. I'm such a dick. go there. And we will not do anything else. Oh, nice. I mean, I can look at them too. That's cool. Okay. Opponent is now confused. Solid. That's freaking nice. Cool. That's not actually that bad. I used to kind of diss Lantern a bit. And by a bit, I mean a lot, but he's not terrible. What happened? Did he just confuse himself? Or did I just get hit? I don't know. Some sort of lag going on because my internet is shit. Oh, he's already confused, so he's not gonna get any more confused. Oh. This confusion did some damage. This card would be even better. Right. Why can't it do 30 damage or something like Spiral or Spiral or something does? Well, shit. There goes everything. During next turn, this Pokemon is attacks. Well, these are all crap cards. Now I get a. Oh no, I already had an energy from that. Oh no, I needed that. Lame. Time. I really have nothing. Nothing. I forgot. Run evolve. Cool. Two heads? Oh, I got greedy and it worked. Damn. Trainer did up just that one bit. Give me my trainer back. Oh, wait. Can't use that trainer? Duck. That's actually pretty cool that I can use this again. I actually threw him down this time because I keep screwing myself over with not having sacrificial Pokemon to offer. weekend for your ants to attack. Now let's see, six cards. You're gonna get two. Lots of energy. Yeah. Again? Another blue? Greedy! Oh, sweet. Thank you. How come there's only one of him in there? Maybe I've got a shitload in, prize cards. Double jet. 60. Choose up to two. Oh, I always do that. Fucking idiot. I put them on the card and not just leave them in my hand. Oh my god. No wonder I hate this deck so much. I'm an idiot and I can't use it. Lame. Lame, 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 lame. If you like watching me squirm and be shit at playing Bright Tide, like, comment, and subscribe. Like, Drowsy was trying to convince you, but I doubt it worked. You probably was just like, what the fuck just happened? But, god damn. Some bullshit. You better get confused this time. Attack and get confused, you stupid fuck. Yes! Suck it! Suck it! Just need one blue energy and we'll be laughing. We can only do 90 max. Like, I really should win this deck versus his deck. It's kind of like no excuse to. Yes, please, blue. Why? Can't even get these off the card either. Oh shit, what's that do? It's not the end of the world. Come on, Blues. God, what the fuck? I'll be here forever. I guess I need time, so it's not the end of the world. Bugger. I can't use these guys yet. That's not cool. Fuck. Give me the retrieve energy. Fuck you! Seriously. Fuck. It's not cool. Discharge. Heads. Son of a bitch. Blue energy like this turn. Yeah, I'm screwed if I don't get a blue energy. If I don't get fucking blue energy. Thank you, motherfucker. Oh, and if this dude just gives up now, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Blue energy. Yes! Game on! More blue energy. Draining blue energy! What trainer am I? Flip. For basic. Go flip. That was a waste. Bastard. Just so this guy doesn't knock him out. Hopefully, I think I'll still have enough. That should fuck him up real good. Real good, like. Yep. We got ourselves another conceder. Goddamn conceders. We're like two wins away from this. It's all right. Like, we can do it. We can do it. I knows we can. All right. We have played games, and we have one, two. Does that make sense? Boom, and back tails because we fish. God. Oh, what? Oh, it's our heads. And I realize Primaria and whatever that little dude is isn't a fish, but this guy is. He a fish. Oh man, that's horrible. Oh, I should have gone cloisters. Basic. Maybe. So I know he's gonna pick off guys with fling, right? So I'm not gonna put out this guy because he's gonna get screwed. Shit. I'll put him down next turn. Wow, this guy's gone through a lot of cards. Not Paulus, Paleo Sand or whatever. This kick. Nice. Bam. Bam. Discard. Nope. Done. So he told you he's gonna go straight for that dude. Ooh. So hopefully now this will slow this guy down, because every like 50% chance he's gonna do damage to himself now. He may actually even just retreat him. Fuck. One more energy. He's already confused, so that's not gonna change. Done. But he's building up a decent amount of steam. Which is scary. To say the least. Crap. Just trying to think, can Primarina take out everyone on that side? Probably have to lead with Disarming Voice to have any chance, I think. Now what can I just get a Pokemon if I discard, which bloody hell. Oh my goodness. Dude's rolling in energy. Holy fuck. Nice. Now need to get something on that guy. Don't think that deck has anything that makes me get rid of my hand, so I'm gonna hold off putting him down. Sweet. As long as he can't do 110 in one punch, pretty happy. Oh, and I get first hit anyway. Sweet. Has anything died? Nothing with energy. Thank you. Ooh, that's a good question. Do I put it on there? Because you can do 120. Eh. Yes, I do, because I can get it back. With this one. Oh, he's already confused. Done. Energy next turn, please. Energy next turn. Energy next turn. Energy next turn. Come on. Come on. Come on. Flip two coins. You'll get one of the Incineroar guys, Torracat. Shit. Oh, the bitch. Not helpful. Just go to heal. Done. Son of a bitch. I'm not even gonna bother healing it. Get a Pokemon. Do that. You two. And one of you. I'm gonna try and get my second Primarina going as quickly as possible. How many energy do we have in the discard? Awesome. So most of them that we need. Just need another water energy. And for the basic, don't need it. I should have used that actually before. Oh. Confusion. Hopefully fuck him enough up. Yes. Now we're cooking. I'm gonna go and just grab any Pokemon just so that I can have a better chance of getting another blue energy. Hopefully he'll get heads. I mean tails, so that he doesn't I get to attack his guy when he comes out for a shot. Let's see if he doesn't attack. That'll be interesting. Crap.
Yes!
But I wanted... 30... See if he swapped it out. That'll be an interesting call. Hopefully he swatches it for Incineroar. That'd be amazing. Though he's probably got another one coming up soon. As long as he doesn't concede. Because he's just like, you serious, man? What the fuck? They did. Oh shit. I think he can nearly kill it. Fuck. It's close. I don't know if I should have done that, but I did. I think I need the... Thinking, do I do Disarming Voice? But if he does 80... Yeah, I'm fucked. But am I fucked anyway? 80... Let's see. 80. Wait a minute. So I've got 40. Add 30. Yeah, I'm fucked anyway. Let's try that. Now, does he get tails? Tails, tails, tails! Oh, fuck! Damn. Flip a coin if heads does 30 more. Need one more energy as well. So still good position. So even if he gets double heads, could be okay. He's conceding, I think. Loser! Congratulations. Why did I get that? Oh, maybe it was in the box. Maybe? Yes! We got the cool card. Oh, wow. We got this guy. Sweet. Alright. So, I'm just gonna head over. And what's the time? How long have we been going? Yeah, about an hour. So I'm just gonna head over and let's open this pack. Collection. Packs. Yes, I would like to open. Drowsy, what the fuck? What are you doing, man? I'm trying to open a pack here and you're bloody well spamming the viewers with all this, like, mumbo jumbo. Cool. What are these? Cakes. Alright, come on. I hope you use some of that, like, drowsy magic. Come on, drowsy. Let's see what you got. Damn it. Well, I don't have it, so that's a good thing. Done. Alright. Well, thank you for watching. And if you're still watching, especially. Thank you very much for that. Sorry, I got distracted. I was like, shit, I got one more thing to do. I need to update to 3 wins and played. And 4 play. Did I only lose 1? Huh. That's pretty good. Anyway, I'm just gonna toggle the switch. Toggle, boom. Oh, look at that. 4 played, 3-1. On my little counter dials. Yes! And also, yeah, I was excited to share that, the drowsy sort of, like, comment, subscribe, propaganda, interrupt, like, taking over the TV signal. I thought it was really cool. I'll probably tweak it a bit more, and I'll make it, and I'll redo the drawing so that it's, my version of Drowsy, the sort of the more grungy kind of trailer trash vibe happening. So that should be fun. And I'll have to record the, like, speed drawing of that as well. And I might redo the version I've got now for a speed drawing. But yeah, see how that goes. But yeah, if you're enjoying it, give me a like, man. I love them likes. And a comment, some feedback, you know, like what you thought of where I'm going with this drowsy sort of theme, and whether you like the elements that I'm introducing and stuff. Or even just the matches today. And what you think of the Bright Tide deck. Like, I did all right. I seem to get 3 out of 4 is not bad. So, but yeah, just to me, it doesn't seem very, like, exciting to play. Like, it's not that satisfying. And yeah, subscribe and support the channel would be awesome. All right, thanks guys, and I will see you next time.